we challenged famous ventriloquist Nina Conti to spend 6 weeks living her everyday life with her monkey puppet on her hand. If she succeeds, she'll win a large sum for a charity of her choice. If she takes the monkey off, she has agreed to let us destroy him.
Nina, tell us why you're doing this.
Well, there's this thing about how the monkey always says the truth, how he kind of has access to this reality that everybody else pussyfoots around. And so in a dangerous way, I think I'm quite drawn to seeing what happens when that's invited into life.
So she's going to do it? Yeah, I think she will do it. I think you know, without that much grace, probably at the end. I don't know, maybe he'll take over.
Having a film crew around will be a major intrusion on family life. Her children, her husband, her father, everyone's going to be involved.
Hello, Dad.
Just waiting there to, you know, with glee to put a bloody ticket on the car.
I'm worried about my dad. He's not a big fan of reality TV shows.
6 weeks!
Yes!
6 weeks every day.
There's a certain rage in Monkey which I think I recognise.
Reality television is watching people who have nothing to say, saying that nothing for a very long time.
Say goodbye to the hand. Here we go.
Hello!
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 Oh God, Nina's not that happy in this marriage.
I don't think marriage is sexy, quite honestly. I don't think it's ever that sexy. Monkey.
It's sexier than this.
Yeah.
This isn't... We're not going to get sexy with you, are we? What are we going to... How can we get sexy with you?
Yeah. I shudder to think I don't want any sex happening here tonight. Okay, guys? No sex.
You're on her right hand.
Oh, I don't want to... Don't give them a hand job. No. I don't want to know you that well, Stan. No, I'm not fucking doing it. I'm not having any of that shit.
Have the things that Monkey has said to you about your masculinity affected your confidence in any way?
Yeah, it does a bit at the time. But when he says it, it puts me off. Puts me off my stride. A little bit. They're not big tits I've got, are they? I just think he's being unkind.
Nina's life has to continue as normal throughout the 6 weeks. All appointments must be kept.
So everything is okay down there?
Yeah, it's good news, everything's fine.
It's weird, isn't it, this situation?
Well, I mean, a lot of people say that, but, you know, I do this every day, so for me it's, you know, not unusual. This is...
No thrills, ever?
Well, from a scientific point of view, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. It's just, you know, there's ears, there's eyes, there's all other areas you could go for. But you chose, you know, vaginas.
Well, it's not just vagina. It's, you know, it's the whole female productive system. You know, vaginas, that's just the...
Right, yeah. It's just the entrance.
Well, no, actually, it goes all the way to the cervix inside as well,
right.
So, yeah.
But a hole's a hole, right?
No, it's a lot more complicated than that.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm glad you answered well, I mean, because she was worried you were a car that
game. Were you actually worried I was a...
No, I wasn't, actually. I'm so sorry.
You know, if you have any concerns, I have to treat that quite seriously, I'm afraid.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, no concerns.
No concerns?
Okay, so good. We know you're not a cathart. You're just gay.
I'm just... Look, there's... I mean, that's... I'm sorry, that's not the two types of man in the world, pervert and gay. I mean, that's just offensive. I'm sorry, I don't find that funny. It's just...
No, it's not funny, Monkey.
You know... No, I'm not gay.
Well, it's funny, maybe it wasn't truthful.
I'm neither pervert or gay. I'm getting married in a couple of months.
Congratulations.
Yeah, to a lady.
And she's healthy down there, I guess, your wife to be.
Well, it's a bit personal, isn't it?
That's a bit personal, Monkey. Yeah.
Well, she is, yes.
You'd know.
I find that I try and separate my work life from my home life, so she goes and gets checked elsewhere.
Interesting.
Yeah, I know it sounds weird, but that's the only vagina I get attracted to, isn't it? You know, I shouldn't have said that, you know.
Right.
Yeah.
It's her that...
What's that? what was that? I didn't hear what you... I'm feeling very awkward right now.
No, sorry, I...
Nina, is everything okay?
I'm okay, sorry.
Nina, look.
I'm so sorry. I feel vulnerable and
I'm sorry.
I'm relieved I'm just so happy everything's okay.
God, I just want to know what your voice, the giant, is like.
We're not really friends. He's a puppet. C-O-N-T-I. No, C-O. No, if it had been C-U, don't you think I would have changed it? Okay. Yes. Right. All right.
How do you take your coffee, Conti?
Wait a minute. I mean, there is a certain Jekyll and Hyde to all of us, but I don't think Nina is as much Hyde as Monkey makes out.
So where do you think he comes from?
A shop, I think.
3 weeks into our challenge, and the strain is starting to tell on Nina's marriage.
You don't get to talk to Nina much. It's more the Monkey taking over. Is she the same person? No.
I'm not talking to you anymore. I'm talking to you.
You're talking to me? That
I'm talking to you.
I know, that's fine.
Can we not do this?
Yeah.
Anymore.
It's fine, we don't have to do it anymore. Good. But I'm still here, and I say fuck you. Oh my God, it's you!
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
I'm all right, yeah, how's it going?
I'm good, yeah. I haven't seen you for a while.
Yeah, it's been a while, hasn't it?
Yeah.
You're right.
This is my monkey.
Hello.
I go running with her now.
It's sort all right.
We're doing a TV show.
All right.
Yeah, it's like a reality show.
Okay.
Yeah, she thinks you're gorgeous. I'm so sorry, he says things like that.
Right.
Would you fuck her? Oh my God, is she too old? Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
I wish you would just, you get on with your run. I'm so sorry.
That's right, yeah.
Yeah, I'll call us. No, don't worry. Right. She's married, but she never has sex.
Oh God, Monkey.
The thing with my dad, he's an alcoholic. He's, you know, he likes drinking, but I wouldn't really class him as an alcoholic. He needs help.
But do you get any exercise, Dad?
She's worried about your health.
Worried in what way?
I don't know, you just worry that you don't move enough,
that you might die soon.
Well, to quote the great Peter O'Toole, the only exercise I get is walking behind the coffins of friends who took exercise.
You drink a lot, don't you?
A lot?
A shitload, yeah.
I don't think I drank anything today until almost midday. Do the police bring me home in a van of a night? I mean, do I start fights in restaurants?
Yes, actually, yes, you do.
Oh, come on.
It's scary.
Scary? What, you're scared of me? You're frightened of me? Me?
You're just a fucking disappointment, Tom.
Fine.
God. I have a feeling this might haunt me forever. I mean, I'm talking in her sleep now. And so there are things that, it's weird. I actually can't stop him talking now. I decide what to say, when to say it. So that's really weird. Yeah, feels like an illness now. It does. You need help. Yeah.
What's the cash for? Hush money?
The camera is a demanding creature. You have to feed it. And so because she's agreed to this, then she has to feed the camera. She might want to do something else, but she has to feed the camera.
Hi.
Hello, madam.
Hello.
You do know why I stopped you today, do you?
She was on her phone.
That's right, you were on your phone.
Yes, and that left her with no hands to drive. I'm really sorry. It was an emergency. It wasn't really. I had to phone my
okay.
Babysitter.
Okay, madam. Could you please step out of the vehicle?
Okay. Well, look, low jog, help, or are we fucked?
I'm sorry.
Sorry
is
about
this,
that.
Is this some kind of joke?
No, I'm sorry. It's a TV show.
Could you remove the puppet, please?
I can't. I'm so sorry.
Is there any way we could cover his face for the moment, just so that we could just finish this conversation?
Cover his face?
Or, I don't know, is there any...
I'm not keen on that, actually.
Look, I'm not going to converse with a puppet.
Okay. Why not, dickhead? I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry he called you that.
How are you doing that?
I don't know.
Could you please put the Muppet down?
Yes.
And then we can converse.
Okay. No fucking way.
Look, I might have to arrest you.
Yes. Do.
I'm sorry, this isn't right. Can we have these cameras off?
I'm so sorry about
Look,
that.
I really don't want to take you down the station, but it seems
no,
to be going
take her
that
down
way.
The station and take off her clothes.
Yes, I think there is an animosity developing, you know, on Sugar though. I mean, I could put up with him for longer, but no, I'd really had it. So that's interesting.
I mean, it is an intolerable situation, and we'll all be extremely pleased when it's over.
So what's the first thing you're going to do when the 6 weeks is up?
Probably leave. It's just an illusion.
Something about reality television. There's no such thing as reality television, obviously. As soon as you put a camera on someone, that person stops being real.